Hello, my name is Ron Slotin. I served two terms in the Georgia State Senate. I was on the Education Committee and I helped pass the Hope Scholarship. And I see a sign of hands of how many families have been helped by the Hope Scholarship in this room. That was the best program that the state's ever passed, and I want to remind you that we had a Democratic governor, Democratic State House, and Democratic State Senate when we passed that legislation. We got a lot of things done when I was in the State Senate. We lowered state taxes. We gave teachers the pay raise they deserve. We grew the economy. We expanded the World Congress Center. I worked with the Metro Chamber of Commerce to bring infrastructure improvements to Atlanta for the Olympic Games. These are the issues that the Democratic Party needs to run on. After politics, I opened a business in Sandy Springs. I had an advertising agency. I helped start the Sandy Springs Chamber of Commerce. When I was with my advertising agency, I was part of the business development team that created the 2009 entertainment tax credit that has resulted in thousands of jobs in the state of Georgia. Just in 2016, there was over 240 TV and movie productions generating over $7 billion in economic development. I have a record of results. A lot of people talk about doing things. I have a record of results for creating jobs, growing the economy, improving our education. It doesn't matter if you're a Democrat, Independent, Republicans. Those are issues that affect everybody in the district. Those are issues that will help people in the district, and those are issues that I'm going to get results on. Thank you.